But go back to the original to find what your excluded values are, and they are that z cannot be 5 and z cannot be negative 2. Okay, we're all done for today. I will send the homework, and hopefully we'll have a Zoom later this week. I hope you have a great Monday. Bye now.